Freeze, dirtbag!
I need reinforcements!
Can't let you do that.
Stop right there!
Hey, I heard you got a job for me.
My crew just got pinched by the cops in Lakeshore. I need someone to take them both out before they cut deals and flip on me.
No honor among thieves, huh?
Who told you we were thieves? Who snitched?
It's just a figure of speech.
We'll see. Ron and Millie are already on their way to the station. Don't let them into the building, you got me?
I read you loud and clear. I see the cop car with one of the targets.
Take him out!
Go time!
I don't think my health insurance covers this.
Apply lethal force.
Ron's dead.
That's what snitches get!
That sure pissed the cops off.
You killed someone in custody. What do you expect? Now get to the police station fast. SWAT team is rushing Millie there for protection. You need to hurry. If Millie squeals, I'm going to jail for a long time. If I go to jail, you are not getting paid.
Millie's outside the station. She's with the cops.
Finish it!
Not about this! Flanking the target.
Took care of her. No one's snitching on you.
Good. Better not tell nobody, or you'll be next on the wanted app, if you know what I mean.
Sorry, gotta run.
Don't move! Shooting to kill.
Oh, I'ma school your ass. You, Josh?
Yeah. The car's running. You ready?
What are we doing here?
Just picking up some stuff.
And you want me to ride shotgun?
Yeah, just in case.
Should I wait in the car or come with?
Wait in the car. Don't want to freak anyone out.
Ready!
What happened?
I killed the fucking dealer and stole his stash!
Seriously? We were just gonna pick up some stuff.
Oh shit, they're coming after us! We're so dead!
I'll deal with them, you drive. Here we go!
I swear we're gonna die!
I'll shoot you myself if you don't calm the fuck down!
Why are there so many of them?! We're so fucked!
Should have given me a heads up you were gonna pull this kind of shit.
I didn't have the money to pay him!
Doesn't matter. We're gonna work together. I need you to be a team player.
Sorry!
Just get us out of here.
Come on, Josh! You can do this!
So what's your end game here?
Get away from these guys! Sell the drugs, pay my debts, then maybe they leave me the fuck alone!
Who's they?
A bunch of psychopaths!
You better be good for my share.
Don't worry, I gotcha! Fuck me!
I think we lost him.
I owe you big time.
Yes, you do. Just let me off here.
Fuck this faggy shit.
Oh shit, it's a stick.
JR, from Marshall, I got a favor to ask if you got a minute. Might be a little something in it for you, too.
Eh, I'm not doing anything else. Be right there. Hey, JR, what's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those Idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say, a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
Heyo.
Kev, quick question. The Idols robbed this guy I know. Any idea where they'd take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope, just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The Idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay? The Idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to him. That must be the camp.
The Collective really know how to throw a party.
Who the hell are you?
I'm, looking to join you, Idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl, with a snake mask. She'll hook you up.
Come get your idol colors.
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the Idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and shit.
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke! But hey, you do you. The Idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
You, Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah! I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy, but do you steal real things, like car parts?
What even is real in a late-stage capitalist digital economy? Boom. Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Timmy O, I heard you're bringing big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Crazy. Where would you even keep something like that?
Warehouse and back, with the other refuse of materialism.
Told Kev I'd try to play nice.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to, take back.
Fuck off!
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
You've just attacked every idol!
Tether that container and drag it back to JR.
Gonna take you to town. A mistake for you.
Get down.
For the collective. That's horrible.
You like being a tool?
Reload.
Reload. Go for that flank.
This will be a brawl.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Oh, hang on. Kev, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Ah, shit, thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those sumbitches are back. Time to beat some asses.
You'll never be one of us now!
I'm out!
Here we go again!
We failed the collective!
This is payback!
Ready to cover!
We do the kill, not you!
Fuck, it's the wrong man!
You fucking lied to us!
You're gonna get it now!
I'd appreciate it if you didn't try to kill me. Stay off the lot!
Idols aren't scared of dying.
Give me a sec, will ya?
Your membership's been revoked!
Glad that's over. Thanks for saving my business.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch.
Here it is. The world premiere grand opening at Jim Robb's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in. Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
Hey, JR, if we're short on parts, why don't we just steal them? We could run a little chop shop here.
Now that would save us a pretty penny. I need some parts for a hammerhead. How about you get me one of those?
Gala's about to start for the Hummingbird Codex unveiling. I want your security team in place. It's your night to shine.
Close to Terrace will always be.
Now I'm mad! Thank you.
Gracias, buen día.
reload.
Reload! Go for that flank.
This will be a brawl.
Picture tells a thousand words.
You just hit an officer.
Time to call back up.
Out.
Another body. How many is that today?
Close in.
I need reinforcements.
Good.
One more down.
When does the misery end?
Is it actually hotter than yesterday?
Good time to check my emails. Now it's my turn.
It.
Taking him out, going for a flank.
in jail, amigo.
We got a dead body here. I should call for backup.
All right, team. Tonight's a big night, so nobody fuck it up. You, Johnson, how's the Codex? Ready for its entrance?
Roger that. It's in position, and the display case hover tech is green.
Good. I love this tech.
Thank you for coming here this
I'm gonna check in with the boss. Antonio's speech should be wrapping up.
That you could join us for this very special celebration. Now, the Hummingbird...
Bravo team, how's it hanging?
Fine.
30 years ago...
Oh, I saw that. Nah, just kidding. Relax.
And of course, thanks to each and every one of you. Your donations tonight will benefit the international effort to end illegal traffic of stolen antiquities.
Mr. Marshall, how's your evening, sir?
Fine, fine. But I don't see our guest of honor. Where's my Hummingbird Codex?
They'll be escorting it in any moment.
That's what I like to hear. Have you met Myra Starr? She's on the Marshall Board of Directors.
How do you do, ma'am?
Quite well. So, you're Atticus's new hotshot.
That's what it says on my ID badge.
Oh, talented and confident.
Reminds me of a younger me. Now, what say we celebrate? Go get yourself a drink.
Yes, sir.
Good time to check my emails.
The time.
Have you ever met Atticus Marshall? Now there's a self-made man.
What do you think you're doing? You don't drink on duty.
I'm following orders. Atticus told me to celebrate.
Of course he did. You want a word of advice? Watch your step around Atticus. He only sees results.
No problem. That's what I give him.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what happened to not drinking on duty?
I'm not on duty.
When are they bringing the Codex out?
Hey, Nina, I can't talk. I'm working security.
That's why I'm calling. Los Panteros are about to try to take the Codex back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm driving getaway. I'd have called sooner, but I wasn't alone.
Fuck. When?
Nina, get off your phone. We're going in.
Fuck.
Don't leave anyone alive.
What the hell are Los Panteros doing here?
I got it under control.
Glad you had that drink now?
Maybe.
Increase the guard on the Codex.
I can handle this.
Security!
right here, Mr. Marshall.
Get this under control. It's an embarrassment to the company.
Yes, sir.
I'll endure the Codex. I'll get Atticus out of here.
Hey, I'm in charge here. You get Atticus out of here, I'll secure the Codex.
Uh-huh.
Last mistake you'll ever make!
For real? I'll find you soon.
You're going down now!
Taking a shortcut through the Cretaceous exhibit. Someone get eyes on the Codex.
You nuts! That place is full of Panteros!
It's faster. I can handle them. Heads up, Kev. What happened to the roommate code?
What a fine monument to greed you've built. The oppressors drink and laugh while the enslaved clean up their table scraps. Your so-called society is a failed experiment. It's time to put it to an end. Time to wash it away. Time to make some noise. Get ready for a whole new world with no pharaohs, no gods, no idols, but us.
He's gonna find you!
God damn it, the idols are here too! There's too many of them!
We lost Perkins!
Couldn't have done that.
We need backup! The idols are everywhere!
Jesus Christ, these psychos keep coming!
I'm almost at the Codex. Anyone got eyes on it?
The idols are in the Codex room. I'm trying to...